Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix TikTok cannot send messages due to privacy settings. So first of all, open up TikTok app and then tap on this profile icon in the bottom right corner. You must be at least 16 years old to send messages on TikTok. Now, if a user accidentally sets their birth year wrong, then there's only one way to change your date of birth. To change your birth date, simply tap on this icon in the top right corner and then scroll all the way down to report a problem and tap on it. From here, tap on this button in the top right where you can click to send your feedback message. Go ahead and click this icon again. And here you can explain them your issue and they will get back to you within 24 hours. Now the second problem is that your phone number might not be verified. So your phone number has to be verified to use the messaging feature. To verify your phone number, go back to main settings menu and then tap manage account. And now if your phone number is not listed there, then you can go ahead and add that. Now the third problem could be messaging restriction. Again, go back to the main settings menu and then tap privacy. And then scroll all the way down to direct messages. Make sure it is set to friends and you're done. Hopefully this will fix the issue. And if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.